change something. Somebody said, can he change some things? Or do I got any witness that God has changed some things in your life? Do anybody ever dealt with some changes in your life? Has God turned some things around in your life that you were facing some bad situation, but God turned that bad situation into some good? If I got any witness in here, put your hands together and say, God, turn it around. Went to Jesus. Some people are realizing that you might be at the point of death, but I've got some good news. We're going to turn that point into a point of life. You might have to be with it. That you really helped me out. The change of young people's lives. I realize that changes got to happen. I'm going to my third point real quick. Can somebody pass me a rock? No, I'm good. Somebody pass me a rock. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Now, to get things right now, you got to perceive. I'm going to give you three P's. You got to perceive, you got to pass the pass, and you got to be persuaded. Three P's. For things that happen right now, you got to perceive, you got to pass the pass, and you got to be persuaded. This right here in the scriptures, I'm going to sit down. When you want things to happen right now, look at this man. This man said, when he, verse 47, when he heard that Jesus, he heard that Jesus was coming. In other words, he had to perceive that Jesus was coming. When you perceive, you come to the understanding, or you become aware of something. In other words, when you want to reach Jesus, you got to go past your past. Because all of you that deal with you, he will keep you in your past so you can't reach Jesus. But that's why you got to go past your past. That's why I ain't studying about my past. Matter of fact, my past used to happen. Of all my sin, what can wash away?